Says that our life is hidden with Christ in God. It's the book of Colossians chapter 3. And how many would just agree with me that the Christian life or the life of the believer is really a life of surrender? And that's what it is. It's not something that you negotiate with God. God's not a good negotiator. God kind of has his way. And he says, I already have a plan. And I already know it's better than your plan, and I will give you the desires of your heart, but probably I put those desires inside of you already. And so one of the greatest things we can do as believers is just to stop and surrender. Would you just tell him out of your own heart, Lord, I'm not going to argue with you. Maybe God's speaking something to you right now in your life. Maybe God's saying something to you and you don't want to do it. Just give up. Say, Lord, I surrender to you tonight. I give my all to you tonight. I'm yours tonight. That's my heart tonight. This is a song. Just as I am surrendering, I give all.